More on news from Pakistan. Pakistan's first Sikh police officer, Gulab Singh, has claimed that the government wants to forcefully evict the Sikh community from the country. Singh alleged he was humiliated and his turban, a part of his faith, was removed while being forcibly evicted from his house on Tuesday.
Pakistan's first Sikh police officer, Gulab Singh, has claimed that the government wants to forcefully evict the Sikh community from the country. Singh's claim came a day after when he was manhandled and forcefully evicted from his house in Lahore's Dera Shahel along with his family. In a video widely circulated on social media on Tuesday, Singh was seen crying foul over the behavior being meted out to him by the official of Evacuee Trust Property Board.
Puri duniya de samne hai 1947 de vich sada parivar Pakistan ch reh gaya si jehda Pakistan de inne dange hoye ne assi Pakistan nahi chhade hun sanu majboor kita ja raha hai ki assi Pakistan chhadiye apne ghar bar chhadiye jidi wajah te mera ghar unna ne seal kar dita sara samaan andar hai tusi mere sir te patka dekh rahe ho ge ek main ਪੁਰਾਣਾ ਜਿਹਾ ਕੱਪੜਾ ਫੜ ਕੇ ਤੇ ਪਟਕਾ ਜਿਹਾ ਬਣਿਆ
ਐਕਟਿਵਿਸਟ ਬਲੇਮ ਰਿਲੀਜੀਅਸ ਮਿਨੋਰਿਟੀਜ਼ ਇਨ ਪਾਕਿਸਤਾਨ ਕੰਟੀਨਿਊ ਟੂ ਫੇਸ ਵਾਇਲੈਂਟ ਅਟੈਕਸ ਐਂਡ ਦੀ ਗਵਰਨਮੈਂਟ ਹੈਜ਼ ਟੋਟਲੀ ਫੇਲਡ ਟੂ ਟੈਕਲ ਦ ਇਸ਼ੂ ਆਫ ਦੇਅਰ ਪਰਸੀਕਿਊਸ਼ਨ Gulab Singh further underscored that everyone should be aware of the atrocities committed on the Sikh community in Pakistan and urged Sikh leaders in India to intervene.